Hi friends, welcome to Current Jobs for All. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click on subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it to receive notifications on every video uploaded. National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development has issued a notification regarding recruitment of assistant manager in grade A in the Rural Development Banking Service, Rajabhasha Service and Legal Service. Submission of online application commences from 15th January 2020 and closes on 3rd February 2020. The date of the preliminary examination is on 25th February 2020. The date of the main exam will be announced later. The total number of vacancies for the post of Assistant Manager RDBS is 139. For Assistant Manager Rajabhasha, there are 8 vacancies. For Assistant Manager Legal, there are 3 vacancies, a total of 150 vacancies. Educational qualification required for the post of Assistant Manager RDBS for the discipline General: Bachelor's degree in any subject or postgraduate degree or PhD or Chartered Accountant or Cost Accountant or Company Secretary with Bachelor's degree or 2-year full-time PG Diploma in Management or full-time MBA degree with bachelor's degree in any discipline. For the discipline General Agriculture, the educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in agriculture or agriculture, soil science or agronomy. For the discipline Agriculture Engineering, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in agriculture engineering. For the discipline Food or Dairy Processing, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in food processing or food technology or dairy sciences and dairy technology. For the discipline Land Development Soil Science, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in agriculture or agriculture, soil science or agronomy or postgraduate degree in agriculture or agriculture, soil science or agronomy. For the discipline Environmental Engineering or Sciences, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in Environmental Engineering or Environmental Science. For the discipline Agriculture Marketing or Agriculture Business Management, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in Agriculture Marketing or Agriculture Business Management or 2 years full-time postgraduate degree or postgraduate diploma or MBA in Agriculture Marketing or Agriculture Business Management. For the discipline Geoinformatics, educational qualification required is BE or BTech or BSc degree or ME or MTech or MSc degrees in Geoinformatics. For the discipline Agricultural Economics or Economics, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in economics or agriculture economics. For the discipline Information Technology, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in computer science or computer technology or computer applications or information technology. For the discipline Chartered Accountant, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in any discipline with membership of Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. For the discipline Company Secretary, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in any discipline with associate membership of Institute of Company Secretaries of India. For the discipline Finance, educational qualification required is BBA Finance or Banking or BMS Finance or Banking or 2 years full-time PG Diploma in Management Finance or full-time MBA Finance or Bachelor of Finance and Investment Analysis. For the discipline Human Resource Management, educational qualification required is BBA Human Resource Management or BBM Human Resource Management or BMS Human Resource Management or 2 years full-time PG Diploma in management in HRM or HR, or full-time MBA degree in HRM or HR. For the discipline statistics, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree or postgraduate degree in statistics. For the post of assistant manager, Rajabhasha, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in English or Hindi medium with Hindi and English as a compulsory or elective subject, or bachelor's degree with Hindi and English as main subjects. Candidate must be able to translate from English to Hindi and vice versa, or postgraduate degree in Hindi with English as a compulsory or elective subject at graduation level, or postgraduate degree in English with Hindi as main subject at graduation level. Candidate must be able to translate from English to Hindi and vice versa. For the post of assistant manager, legal service, educational qualification required is bachelor's degree in law or LLM degree. Age as on 1st January 2020, minimum 21 years, maximum 30 years. Selection procedure. The selection will be in three phases. Phase 1, preliminary examination. Phase 2, mains examination. Phase 3, interview. The preliminary examination will be of objective type with multiple choice questions. The duration is 120 minutes. Total marks is 200. It will consist of test of reasoning for 20 marks, English language for 40 marks, computer knowledge for 20 marks, general awareness for 20 marks, quantitative aptitude for 20 marks, economic and social issues with focus on rural India for 40 marks, agriculture and rural development with focus on rural India for 40 marks. The phase 2 mains examination will be conducted online, and it will be a mix of multiple choice questions and descriptive questions. The paper 1 will consist of general English. The test will be conducted online. The paper will have descriptive questions for 100 marks. Duration is 1.5 hours. The analytical and drafting abilities of the candidates will be assessed through this descriptive paper on general English, comprising essay writing, comprehension, report writing, paragraph writing, and letter writing. This paper is common for grade A, RDBS, Rajabhasha, and legal. Paper 2 will be an objective type paper. It will consist of multiple choice questions. For grade A, RDBS, it will consist of general discipline, economic and social issues, and agriculture and rural development with focus on rural India. In the specialized discipline, the questions will be on the related discipline. The duration is 1.5 hours for 100 marks. For grade A, Rajabhasha, the paper will have multiple choice questions for 100 marks. The duration is 1.5 hours. Proficiency in Hindi, including translation from English to Hindi and vice versa. The analytical and drafting ability of the candidate shall be assessed from the descriptive paper. For grade A legal service, the paper will have multiple choice questions for 100 marks. The duration is 1.5 hours. The paper will be based on proficiency in interpreting various laws, that is banking, negotiable instruments, company, industrial and cooperative laws, cyber laws, commerce or property transactions, rural, non-life insurance, direct financing, staff matters, and good experience in drafting various types of documents. Phase 3 will be an interview for 25 marks. The preliminary examination is qualifying in nature. Candidates who qualify and rank sufficiently high will be called for main examination. For every wrong answer marked, 1/4 of the marks assigned to that question will be deducted as penalty, both in phase 1 and phase 2. Candidates who score the minimum cutoff marks or above in the main examination will be shortlisted for the interview. The final selection and ranking of applicants will be based on the performance in the phase 2 mains examination and interview taken together. The details of the syllabus, centers of examination for both phase 1 and phase 2 is given in the notification. Please go through for further details. The application fee for the candidates belonging to the category SC or ST or PWBD is 150 rupees. For others, it is 800 rupees. The basic pay is rupees 28,150 per month. The initial monthly gross emoluments are approximately rupees 62,600. Interested and eligible candidates can visit the NABARD website and apply for the same. Hope you find this video useful. If so, please like, comment, share and subscribe. We will meet with new information. Thanks for watching.